Hey, kid, we found this thing called an ion coil. Amira says it's exactly what we need for our lightning-proof boat. Swing by Media Lab. Give us a hand.